Rain gardens vary greatly in appearance. As the designer, you can create a rain garden that works for you and meets expectations you might have for your home landscape. Rain garden designs will depend on existing features, budget, interest, goals, commitment to maintenance, and more. What is important is that you have a vision for how you will interact with your rain garden. Will it serve as a front yard focal point when passersby view your home? Will it add a point of interest out of the kitchen window while you sit to read the morning newspaper? Do you want to attract wildlife, such as pollinators and birds? And if so, how can you view this wildlife? Maybe a footbridge over the rain garden or a stepping stone pathway will provide accessibility and interest. Rain gardens provide an opportunity for creativity in the home landscape. When selecting plants, create a plant palette that offers interest during all seasons. There might be a dwarf palmetto as a focal point in winter, whereas a beauty berry is a focal point in summer. Find a mix of woody plants, grasses, and perennials to create this effect. Also provide a diverse array of textures and contrast to make a dynamic rain garden. Try to limit the number of single plants. Groupings of odd numbers of similar plants are generally preferred in horticulture design. Typically, the most expensive part of a rain garden is the plants. Remember, plants tend to grow quickly in rain gardens. You may choose a smaller number of plants than a traditional landscaped area. This is a good way to save money, as well as ensure your plants have the room needed to thrive.